Everyone, myself CL Rathod, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to start a new topic, that is orthographic projections of simple object. So learning outcomes: at the end of this session, student will be able to draw the orthographic projections of simple object. Here, this is the simple object I have taken. So for this one, we have to draw the orthographic view of the given drawing. That is, first one is the front view and second one is the top view. So here you can see, by using this one, this figure, we're going to draw the top view and front view, and looking from the x-axis. And when we see from the front, so what are the part we're going to see? And when we're going to see the top view, and we're going to hatch the some part which is going to be visible. Now first we're going to hatch this one. When we see from the front view from the x direction, so you're going to see the this portion. This is the portion we're going to see from the front, of length 104 and height 48. And you're going to see from the front, this portion you're going to see from the front, of size 16 block. And another part, it is visible when we see from the x direction, that is this 16 block. So these three blocks you're going to see when we see from the x directions, and its height is 48 and its base is 104. So first we're going to see here, so we're going to draw the 16 by 104 block, and we're going to go for 24 this block at height of 48. Now we're going to start the drawing of this one. So first we're going to see, before going to draw this diagram, we're going to take the reference line, that is x, y and x1, y1. And now when we calculate the height and base, the base is 104 and height is 48. So first we're going to draw the base as 104. Here is the 104. So I'm going to draw the 104 base, and the height of this block is 16 mm on both sides. I'm going to draw. So here is the 16. And height up to height, 48 is the height. So we're going to draw the 48 of block of this whole height and base, that is 48. So this is the 48, and I'm going to draw this here also 48. So from this, I'm going to draw the 48 of height. Now I'll complete this 104 by 48 block completely. So in this one, I have to draw this block 16, 16 and 16. So I have to divide this 16, 16, 16 three times of this one. So from this 16 mm, I have to draw. Here is the 16. And another one 16 is here. Okay. Then, so from this one, you can see I have to draw this block of 16 by 24. So I'll going to take the height of up to 48, and I'll going to take the 24 height from this, for this block. So here I'll going to draw this 24 block, and up to this block I'll going to draw. So for this one I have to take 16. So 16 here I'll going to draw. And from this, I have to draw the 24 block. So now I have completed this block of 24 by 16 up to height 48. Now, remaining thing is that another block is visible when we see from the x direction, that is 16. So I have to complete this here, this block 16. So this is the front view we have drawn. Now we have to dimension this one. So here is the length. So I'm going to mention the base is 104. So here is the 104 is the base, and height of the front view is 48. We have taken from the figure. So this is the 48. And so we have divided this, all the blocks, by 16, 16. So I have to name this one. So this is the 16 mm blocks. So I have to mention the dimension here, 16 mm, here also 16 mm, and here also 16 mm. And you can see here, this is the 24 block we have drawn. So this is the 24. So now we have completed the front view of the given block. Now when we draw this top view, so we're going to, I have mentioned here, the front view base is equal to top view base, and front view height is equal to side view height, and top view height is equal to side view base. So here we're going to consider front view base is equal to top view base. So here we're going to take 104 is the base for the top view, and base height of the top view, height of the top view is equal to side view of the base. So side view of the base is equal to, you can see here, 72 mm is the side view of the base. So now we're going to take 104, 72 mm base. So now I have to project this. I have to project the all the points from the front view. So this one, and here also I have to project this. These are the projectors we have to draw from the top front view. Now we have to take the base. So base is the top view base is 104. So I have to take 104 is the base. So here is the 104 is the base, and 72 mm is the height, base of the your top view. So now I'm going to take 72 mm from this. I have to take 72 mm up to here is the base of the side of the your top view. So I have to complete this. From this also I have to take 72 mm of the base. So now I have to complete this 72 mm. So here is the 72 mm. Now, so I have, in this one we have to draw the top view of the base, and when we see from the top, so here we're going to see from the, this is the top view. When we see from the top, so you can see this portion you will going to visible. So this is the hatched area we're going to see in the top view when we see from the top. And this block of 24 by 16 you will going to see, and this is also the 16 by 24 block you will going to see from the top view when we see from the top. So now you can see this edge here you will going to take from the right side, left side of the corner. You will going to see here we are going to draw the 24 by 24 block we have to draw here in this one. So now you can see here, so from this top left of the corner I have to take 24 and 24 and 24. I have to divide this 74 by three parts, that is 24 24 and 24. So here from this, then next one is the here. So here is the three blocks I have drawn from this one. So I have to draw this and I have to complete the block. When we see from the top, you're going to see this block is visible. This block is visible. So now I have to draw complete this block by 24 by height of 48. So now I have to complete this 24 here, and I have to draw this complete up to the base. Now, when we see from the top, you are going to see this block also visible when we see from the top. Then I have to draw this from the top. Here you will going to see this block also. So there are three blocks we will going to draw. First block, second and third. So here is the first, second and third. And this L shape is visible completely up to the base of 104. So this is the top view. Now we have to mention the dimensions. So you can see here. So from this to this is the 72 is the height of the your top view. 72 is the height of the top view and 104 is the base. So from this we have to draw the 104 mm is the base of the top view, and this is the 24. From this to this is 24. So here also we have drawn the 24 mm block of three blocks we have drawn. So 24, 24 and 24, three blocks we have drawn. So now from this we are going to see the side view, and now pause the video and think that what will be the side view. I hope you have understood the things. So when we see from the side view, you can see this portion you will going to visible. When we see from the side view, this one is the portion you will going to see, and this portion you will going to see from the side view. So these are the references I have taken from for this example or drawing, that is engineering graphics by Sri Thakur Dinesh Singh, Mahalakshmi Publishing House. Thank you.